Magnitude 5.8 earthquake strikes Japan's Ryukyu Islands, EMSC. An earthquake of magnitude 5.8 struck the Ryukyu Islands in the far southwest of Japan on Sunday, the European Mediterranean Seismological Center said. The quake was at a depth of 10 kilometers, the EMSC said. It later downgraded the magnitude to 5.4. There were no immediate reports of any damage or casualties.